Imam al-Hussein alayhi salam arrived at the land of Karbala knowing where his destiny and where his fate lay. It's a time where we reevaluate our lives to ensure we fulfill our destiny and our fate.